In this demonstration, using our butt welder, we're going to create a 90-degree butt weld using Flametec material. As both parts are properly heated, we're going to fuse the joint. Oh yeah. Some of the reasons for using a butt welder is for the speed and the strength of the joint. Now that our piece is properly cooled, we can release our clamps. Now we have a clean, strong joint.